Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to change the sounds on your Windows 11 computer. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump straight into it. So all you have to do is go ahead and right click on the Windows Start button and select Settings. So select the system tile right in the beginning here, and then select sound. Go ahead and select that over here on the right. And now scroll down and select where it says more sound settings. Go ahead and click the little button next to it. Select the sounds tab, and now you can go ahead and actually modify your Windows sounds in here, and you can adjust them as well. So if you want to change any in here, you can select browse. Locate different sounds if you choose to do so. Otherwise, you can go click inside this drop down and set a custom sound for any of these notifications. You can access that as well by opening up the magnifying glass search menu and searching for control panel. Should be the best match, so go ahead and open that up. If you select the large icon view and then you select sound, you will go to the same menu. So pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.